Don't you honk at me. My helmet went on my bald head. Alright, let's see where we're going. I'm not going that way. I want to finish the Badlands stuff. Stop that. I'm trying to scroll. I scrolled too far up, I think, and that's why I hit that. Let's just go. Oh, we got something here. In the middle of nowhere. A melee weapon vendor. Gun for hire. Well, that's all the way over there. Actually, that's actually fine. Let's head for here. Gun for hire, I guess. Me. How's honking? It's pretty much a straight. Oh, God, stop that. Pretty much a straight run. Wow. It's not really the Badlands areas anymore. Wait, am I going the wrong way now? Wants me to go. Okay. Whoops. Transmission's sticking a little. So you want me to go forward? And then make a U-turn? And then hold up. I don't want to miss this where okay. Am I veering? Am I going this way? Nope, they want me to go. Oops. I'm gonna go here. Okay. I'll throw in a save once in a while because we crash sometimes when on a vehicle. It looks like we're back out in the Badlands. For the most part. One-way street? They weren't going the opposite way in this lane. Oh, wait. It was quite a ride. Look how much light that gives out. Bye. Well, that time I was in the wrong lane. Big Pete's got big problems. Dakota Smith.
Well, V, there's this techie, Big Pete. He just made an appearance in the Badlands, only I'd rather he hadn't. Catch my meaning?
Okay.
I'm sending some info on the static scum your way.
Static scum. Get rid of Big Pete, a mechanic with the Wraiths. Big Pete runs a garage out here in the Badlands, fixes up clunkers for the Raff and Shiv. Before that, he was hustling as a techie in Night City. Now, Pete's not your definition of a nice guy. Soon enough, he made some powerful enemies and had to skip town. Just so happens, Pete's enemies are my friends, and I owe said friends a favor. You make Big Pete eat dust, I get one less favor to owe. It's not hard to find him. Just try any of the Wraith's garages. I'm sure he's not in all of them at once. But rather, here. That's quite a ride out here. Alright, we'll shut off the camera to start with. I see you.
You and I are gonna have fun when I find you.
I don't think you got a chance to fight me. Find me anyway. One down out of who knows how many. How'd you know? You didn't discover this body.
And nothing to be shy about.
They all say the same things, these people. Maybe they're all clones. Oh, I see you. And you almost saw me. There's another camera.
You seriously me?
Oh, it's a turret. Turn off. So it's a turret that almost saw me. Something else over there.
I'll make sure you get off easy.
I'll make sure you die. Too bad we can't remote explode things. That'd be awesome. What's behind that crap over there?
It'll be easier for everyone if you just come out.
Oh, not one of these. Two of them.
Got a prime hit.
Wraith Revenant. I can't do anything against him. That's not what I meant to do. Hate when I do that. BD. Yeah, I can't. I need 7A now. I wasn't trying to do that anyway. There's a turret up there. Well then, short circuit the Wraith. Isn't that a turret? Ow. Ooh, my god. That was close. You guys almost got me too. I think I killed that one. Nah. What, did he fall over? Don't bother getting up. Now, who's shooting me now? Oh, you shoot me through the window or something? Yikes. Oh, there's more.
Drop your weapon and show yourself.
Never. What? You said use my weapon? Okay. Job complete. Well, there's more of them.
You're tough as nails, V. A warrior without mercy.
Why, thanks.
Considered a contract fulfilled. Well done.
I guess I just killed Big Pete. So he must have been inside the place. Big Pete's dead. Oh, he's turning around. He must be in there. How dare you reveal my position? Okay, I'm gonna need ammo for this soon. Maybe we'll find some. Poor guy just had a knife. Big Pete, I presume? Maybe? Not sure. All the eddies possible. It's a Wraith Hunter. And chrome, I think I got that. Oh, there's a basement. But I can't get in there. Tons of stuff in here. Waterproof turtleneck. Gonna get in there in a second. Wow, all kinds of doors. Oh, this just goes outside. Got it. Ditto. Oh, the guy on the roof was up here. Or was it just a turret up here, I think? Maybe a different part of the roof. Cool. Water, chrome, and blood. The fourth corporate war. I think I read that. If I haven't, I'll read it at some point. Loan. From Tiny Mike to Big Pete. You're my bro, man. Please. I really need the scratch. From Big Pete. Jesus, Mikey. What the hell's wrong with you? How many times have you come to me for Eddie's? Where the hell does it all go? Maybe I am your bro, but this time you ain't getting crap from me. From Tiny Mike. Bro, come on. I really need it. I've been down on my luck lately, but I know how to bounce back. I just need an itty-bitty loan for an investment. Last time, I swear. Mm-hmm. Next-gen stuff. From Big Pete to Manny Quaid. I got the most Nova next-gen crap you'll ever lay eyes on. Or more like, won't. You'll know what I mean. You take it off my hands to move. I need an answer quick, because they're already snapping at my heels. You in? Destroyed this one or turned it off. Oh, I can't even switch to another one. You're a demon, huh? Your mother must be proud. Anything else around? Some over there. That ashtray, though. Anything in here? Not much. God, that demon. I think I got everybody and everything. I can take this thing. There's no flames coming out of it. Always a good sign. Right down the road. Organized crime activity. There's a junk shop in the middle of nowhere. And then there's this merc needed. I don't know how you're seeing these things. I like that song. NCPD Dispatcher.
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Sage Gulch Road. Warrants issued for Rufus McBride on counts of practicing as a ripper doc without a license. Record shows 3 counts of causing permanent disability and 1 count of aiding in the staging of a suicide. Purpose in hiding among members of the Wraiths gang. City is offering a reward for neutralizing the threat and the group concealing him.
Okay. I'm already underway. You love it. Look at all the points just bleeding off in there.
And nothing to be shy about!
So I don't have a clear line of sight here. Oh boy. How do they hit me so well? Oh, I guess I didn't need to zoom in for that one, right? Oh, nice going, guys. Will you let me just reload over here? Holy crap.
Hey,
that's not over. Well, now it's over, but there's still another one over there. Is he behind the weeds or inside the building? I can't tell. Oh, I think he's... Here he is. I love this thing. So much. I can't get his pipe. There might be one more also. I thought I saw two over there. Can't get that. Okay. Yeah, they blew up this thing. That didn't work out well for them. Archive conversation with Simon Diaz and Rufus McBride.
What are you, Clyde? Get out of here.
Yeah, there's the other one. Simon says, Josh got hit in the hand, taking him there. Get ready. Gunshot wound. Rufus says, sure thing. Just remind me. He runs on Arasaka or military hardware. Simon says, hashtag Team Militech. Winky smiley face. Rufus says, cool. Least we won't be short on parts. Okay. What am I, five? Nothing to be shy about. It's probably inside there. Oh wait, camera. Another? Figure out where exactly he is.
And nothing to be shy about.
I'm so shy, I'm gonna hide up on the rooftop.
Nothing to be shy about!
Is he up here with me then? Okay, let's try this again. Another crash. Whoops. Camera control. didn't say anything, want to see anything on it, so turn the thing off.
Coming over.